Hello everyone. Here we have a Suzuki Swift from 2005. I will explain how to remove this glass, the small glass from the side, rear side door. I've made a video how to remove the door panel. I will put a link into the description. Okay, after that, you need to bring the window down. This is inside here. Somehow, okay? It's here inside. Okay? What you will need to do? You will have three screws. One here, that came here. In this hole, another one. And here on the top, here, like this, another screw. Remove this thing completely. Okay? After that, you need to remove a little bit this plastic trim. And you can take away this. I will thin this and I would like to make a perfect thin job, and it's hard. With this rubber here, it's hard to make a perfect thin job on this. It's the same. I make the same thing to Volkswagen Golf 4 and Car 4, and this is it, how you remove the glass from a Suzuki Swift 2005. Thank you for watching, bye bye.